Today we're going to dive into color grading powerhouse, which is DaVinci Resolve. In this one, I'm going to show you how to create your own LUTs. Maybe you need to work in another software and you want to transfer your look there, or you want to share your grade with another person so he can get the similar look. Basically, there's a lot of use cases with LUTs. I'm not going to go over everything. Instead, let's jump in and create one. So we're inside DaVinci Resolve in the color tab, and let's assume that I finished my grading and I'm happy with it and I want to create LUT to use it in another program, for example Premiere Pro. What I'm going to do is go to the clip, right click and generate LUT. In here you can see different options: higher the number, better the quality of the LUT. So I'm going to go with 65-point cube. Click on it and it will ask you to name it and save the LUT itself. So I'm going to name this BMW and I'm going to click save, and it is saved now. So what I'm going to do next, if I want to use it in different application, for example Premiere Pro, here's the same clip. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the Lumetri color, so it's under the color, and I'm going to go to the basic correction, and where is my LUT? This is my LUT BMW. I'm going to press open. Boom, there you have it. Instantly, it is the same as in DaVinci. So basically, here is Premiere and here is DaVinci. So this is one way of using it. And another way of using LUTs, let's just reset this grade so we're back to original clip. What you want to do is go to the LUTs and right click here and click on open file location. In here, you can see a lot of LUTs that are on my machine. We're going to create one folder. Let's call this my LUTs, okay? And paste here the BMW LUT that we created. So what you wanna do next is, again, right click on the LUTs and click on refresh, so it will add new folder with a LUT to the DaVinci itself. So here is my LUTs and this is the LUT that we created. And what you wanna do is double click on it. Boom, it is applied to your clip and basically we have the same results as with the big note tree that you saw in the beginning. So there's a lots of possibility with LUTs. Ooh, LUTs, you know, lots of possibility with LUTs. So this is it for today's tutorial. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.